Hey, Xinhua.
What is it, Leo?
It gets really quiet at night, doesn't it?
And pitch black once the sun sets. You shouldn't go out after dark.
Good point. There aren't any streetlights out here either.
Everyone turns in early, too. Well, aside from Sunset Hill, it's always busy out there.
Really? What's the attraction out there?
The bars that open up at night.
There are bars in the village?
Sure are. That's where all the adults go to drink and talk. Loudly. Do you want to go see it for yourself?
Okay, I'll check it out.
I'll go with you when you do.
You will? All right.
Say, Leo.
Yeah?
Tell me about where you were born.
You want to know about Yokosuka?
If that's where you were born, then yes.
Yeah, I was born there.
What's it like?
Talking about Yokosuka reminds me of my friends.
The people you told me about on the way here, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Let's see. There was Goro, the punk.
Right.
Tom, the hot dog vendor.
Right again. You've got a good memory.
And Harasaki, the photo lady.
Huh? Photo lady? Oh, right. I showed you her photo.
Yes, she's pretty.
Yeah, she is. Yeah, you could say that. Hey, Xinhua.
What is it, Leo?
What's your father like?
He's rather strict, I think.
You think?
Yes, but I can tell it's all because he loves me so much.
I know what you mean. My father was the same way.
He's also my teacher. I learned a great deal from him.
Your teacher? How so?
He taught me all about the mountains, the animals, and the Lijiang River. He taught me everything I needed to know to survive in Guilin.
Wow. He sounds like a good father.
There was one thing I taught him, though.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
How to cook. I'm way better at it.
Oh, I see. I can't argue there. Everything you've made has been delicious.
He did the cooking when I was little, but I've taken over for him.
Oh, yeah?
He'd get this sour look on his face and say, "Wish I could chisel half as good as you cook." Say, Leo.
Yeah?
What was your father like?
He was... a strict martial arts master.
Oh, right. Your father taught you martial arts.
He didn't go easy on me either. I never got a break, no matter how many times he threw me down.
That sounds harsh.
I thank him for it now, though. I wouldn't be where I am without his training.
I believe it.
He did his best to build me up.
Well, I think he did a great job.
Thank you.
Shenhua's flute. It was made out of wood from the Shenmu tree, wasn't it? What's this? A medical salve? Sunflower seeds? What are they doing here?
Good morning, Liol.
Good morning.
Did you get enough rest?
Yeah. Horse dance, huh? Maybe I'll give it a shot. Should I keep going? Never mind. I should talk to more people around here. Maybe I'll talk to a few folks around here.
Did you come alone today?
Yes. Do you know a bookie with a scar on his face?
Shh. My husband will hear you.
What?
He's a gambler at heart, but I'm trying to reel him in. I won't let him start playing again. At least, not on my watch. That topic is off limits here.
Sorry to bother you. Excuse me. Do you know a bookie with a scar on his face?
Who's that now?
I'm looking for a bookie with a scar on his face.
Oh, you mean the man who runs the Pale Toss? You should never judge a book by its cover. That man just looks crooked. Be careful not to get cheated.
Got it. Thanks a lot. Excuse me.
Oh, hello. How about a game of Lucky Hit?
Not right now.
Come on, try it.
I'm looking for a bookie with a scar on his face.
You mean Xuan?
Where can I find him?
He's the Stone Toss guy over there.
Got it. Thanks a lot. Excuse me.
Hey there, lad. How about a game?
A scarred face. This must be the guy.
Huh? You say something?
There's something I want to ask.
So what? You're not here to play?
I'm looking for someone who's seen those thugs.
Oh, yeah. That guy.
Where can I find him?
I'll tell you after we play.
Okay.
Lately, I'm not as good as I used to be. Why don't we let our throws do the talking?
A challenge, huh?
Yeah. Beat me, and I'll tell you. How about it?
Let's do this.
I'm impressed. Too soft. Too bad, kiddo. Yeah, Kung Fu's a little lacking. Go train at Marshall Hall and we'll start over.
Right, Marshall Hall. Pardon me.
Hey there!
I'm looking for someone who's seen those...
Beat me!
You're on.
You're strong!
Marshall Hall. I better eat something before I fall over.
Hey, bud. Bud, over here. You can't play unless you buy some tokens.
Okay.
Buy some tokens if you want to play.
What's this? Mr. Tao.
Yeah?
How do I get to Marshall Hall?
Marshall Hall? You're the youngest trainee I've seen head that way in a while. Well done, young man.
Thank you. So, where is it?
Oh, right, right. It's across the Verdant Bridge. There's only one road that way, so you'll be sure to see it.
Got it. Thank you. Excuse me.
What is it?
There's something I want.
What's that? Finished?
Yes. This is a name tag from one of the students here. Shrin Shan Sun. What's a bookie's name doing on one of these cards?
Shrin Shen Sun.
Hmm?
Shen Sun was another who traveled a great distance to train here.
The bookie who runs the Pale Toss game?
Indeed. He even earned the rank of Second Duan at Marshall Hall. I don't know where he went wrong, but he's been reduced to a lowly, ruined bookie now.
I had no idea.
Sadly, his passion and drive left him.
Pardon me.
Ah, young Hazuki. Have you come to train?
Actually, I just have a question.
A martial artist has no need for small talk. Only for training.
Right.
Do you understand?
Yes.
Even gems require polish. Keep training.
I understand. Excuse me.
Here to train? Have you come to spar or fight one of the monks? Which will it be? I have the perfect sparring partner for you. This is Red Tiger. You may start immediately. Wish to keep going. I'm sure you do. Come back anytime. I'll be waiting.
Excuse me.
Here to have you come to which will it be?
A fight? Very well. At your level, Red Tiger should be a good match. That's enough to raise your rank.
Thank you.
Do not get complacent. You must aim ever higher.
Excuse me.
Have you come? Which will it? So you wished, I believe Black Tiger will give you an appropriate challenge. Was quite the match. I didn't think you'd defeat him. Your rank has been raised. Keep up the good work.
Excuse me.
Have you come? Which will it? You're after a fight. I think you will find Blue Tiger a most formidable opponent. You defeated Blue Tiger. Your rank rises without objection.
Thank you.
But this is not the end. Far from it.
Excuse
me. Here to have you come. Which will it be? I have the perfect sparring partner for you. This is Red Tiger. You may start immediately.
Wish to keep going. I'm sure you do. Come back.
Horse dance, huh? Should I keep going? Should I keep going? Maybe later. I've got to eat something. I better eat something before I fall over. I'm excited to see what will be served. It smells good. I'm looking for someone who's
beat me.
You're on.
You're go train at Marshall Hall.
Marshall Hall.
Hey there.
I'm looking for
beat me.
You're on.
You're pretty good.
Not yet.
Okay. I think I can recall some things now.
So, where can I find someone who saw the thugs?
Oh, right. Witnesses. I heard they gave the bookie running the flower, bird, wind, and moon games some trouble.
Where can I find this person?
I've only seen him when out drinking. Have no idea where he'd be now.
Oh, really? Pale Toss?
Wanna try pale?
Maybe some.
See you around.
Hello and welcome. Oh, did you come alone today?
Yes. Do you know the flower, bird, wind, and moon bookie?
Shh! You're too loud! I don't want my husband to hear anything about bookies.
What?
My husband's a master at that game. But that was a long time ago. No bookie talk. End of discussion.
Sorry to bother you. Excuse me. Do you know the flower, bird, wind, and moon bookie?
Who's that now?
I'd like to talk to the Flower, Bird, Wind, and Moon Bookie.
If you want to speak with him, then go see him.
Any idea where I might find him?
There's a venture area called Joy Park near the Verdant Bridge.
Got it. Thanks a lot. Excuse me.
Yo! Need some tokens?
Actually, I need some help. I'd like to talk to the Flower, Bird, Wind, and Moon Bookie.
Sorry, bud. Haven't seen him. I tell you to come earlier, but we all operate on bookie time.
When do you expect him?
He usually shows up at 7 p.m.
Got it. Thanks a lot. Hi there.
Buy some tokens if you want to play.
Maybe next time.
You don't need any.
Excuse me.
What if...
I hear I can earn some money here.
If you're chopping, I'm paying.
Chopping wood?
Yeah. Will you do it?
That's it.
I guess this should do it. So close. Oops. Good. Perfect. Well done. Mm-hmm. That's it. Ah. That's it. Close. Yes. That's it. Mm-hmm. That's it. Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. I guess this should do it. I guess this should do it.
No, I'm good.
Well, I ain't forcing you to do anything. The job will be waiting for you.
A game can't hurt. This one is interesting. Hi.
Yo!
I'd like to talk to the Flower, Bird, Wind, and Moon Bookie.
Sorry, bud. Haven't seen him.
Okay, thanks. I think I can fish here. Excuse me.
Yo! Need some tokens?
I need a favor. I'd like to talk to the Flower, Bird, Wind, and Moon Bookie.
You're in luck. He's back there.
Got it. Thanks a lot.
Step right up for a lucky day.
Excuse me.
Hey there! Try your hand at Flower, Bird, Wind, and Moon. Care to try it, handsome?
I just have a question.
Aw, why so serious, buddy?
I hear those thugs cause some trouble.
You're telling me? It was awful!
What happened?
I'll tell you all about it. If you play around, you gotta win, naturally. The game isn't free. Buy some tokens first. I can't believe this generation.
Excuse me.
Yo!
Where's the Flower, Bird?
He set up.
Got it. Hi there.
Buy some tokens if you want to play. It's 10 Yuan for 100 tokens. How many do you want? Thank you. You can exchange tokens for prizes, so be sure to head to the prize exchange after. You can then take your prizes to the pawn shop and sell them, so more tokens means more money. Good luck out there.
Excuse me.
Hey there, care to try?
Do you have a...
Aw!
What happened?
I'll tell you. I'll have to collect your bet in advance.
All right.
Which do you bet on? Flower bird, wind, or moon?
This one.
Coming in. One goes to me. Up for another? I'll have to collect your bet in advance.
All right.
Which do you bet on? Flower bird, wind, or moon?
This one.
Coming in. Too bad. That one goes to me. Up for another? I'll have to collect your bet in advance.
All right.
Which do you bet on? Flower bird, wind, or moon?
this one.
Coming in. Like you've beaten me. Things are just heating up.
What happened with the thugs?
They came in here, busted everything up, and stole my money. I've lost a fortune.
I'll make this right. I promise. Tell me more.
All right, might as well. Two of them came here that night. One was a big, long-haired guy. The other had his head shaved, showing off his spider tattoo.
A big, long-haired guy and a bald man with a spider tattoo on his head. Got it.
They kept threatening me, asking where the stonemason lives. I tried to act tough. Told them to have a look around the village square so they'd buzz off.
So that's how they found Joe and Wong's houses.
Then they came back to yell at me because they didn't find who they wanted. I handed over some money and they let me go, saying something about the Sunflower Grove.
The Sunflower Grove. Got it. Thanks. That's a huge help. It's gotten so dark. Maybe I should head back to Shenhua's house. Hey, Shenhua.
What is it, Liao?
I'm heading for the Sunflower Grove. I heard that's where the thugs went.
Are you serious? If you find them, then you should be able to find out where my father is.
That's the plan. Don't worry, I'll find them.
Thank you so much.
What's the Sunflower Grove like?
It's jam-packed with sunflowers, for starters. It's quiet out there, just flowers and some old ladies raising cattle.
That sounds nice.
Kids like to play around there, though, so it can get a bit loud. I hope they don't get mixed up with those thugs.
Me too. I really hope I find those thugs tomorrow.
Me too.
Before they bother any of the kids.
Agreed. Please be careful, okay?